To movie week. Well, so far, we've had comedy, we've had drama, we've had witchcraft, we've even had romance.
And we had Shane Byrne trapped in a video game.
Yeah. I think it's time we went highbrow. How about some mythology, Jen?
Yes, cocktails.
No, mythology.
Oh, yeah. I knew that. Thank you. Last week, Lorraine said his waltz was his best dance yet. Let's see if this former footballer's super strength can make the earth move again. Dancing the Charleston, it's Paul Brogan and Salome Chatua.
So this is a big week. It's a movie week, and we have Hercules, and we're gonna dance Charleston. Bah, bah.
Charleston is very tough. You think you're moving your feet fast, but we're a bit way off.
Four, five, six, seven, eight. No.
It's tough now.
Paul looks like Hercules, but we're going to work on character as well.
Hey, guys.
Salome has gone to the effort of getting me an acting coach. It's Ryan Andrews, who actually finished runner-up in the fourth season.
With the Charleston, the most important thing, I think, is the face. When you bring the audience on a journey with your face, first of all, you hide your feet, your arms and everything else. You kind of deflect away from what's going on. It's your dance floor. It's your arena. Go big or go home.
Ryan said to me, like, everything is over-exaggerated, the theatre.
When you slide, hit the position, bang, blah, blah. Like, slide, hit a pose, hop. Little there.
Okay, yeah.
And head up. Nice.
The aim is just dance the best you can and the rest is out of our hands.
Dancing the Charleston from the movie Hercules. Paul Brogan and Salome Chatua. Yeah.
So I can't.
I don't know what it is about this skirt. It has seemed to release something in you that... It was phenomenal. This move was my favourite as well. Let's go to our judges. Two of them were on their feet. I don't know if you saw that
end.
We'll go to Brian first of all.
Well, a Dublin footballer dancing Charleston dressed as Hercules. It had all the ingredients to be god-awful, but it was anything but.
Yes.
I'd say it was probably Herculean in terms of performance. The lifts. Now, the old swivel that we like in Charleston was about half there, but that was about the only thing that was missing. It was fantastic. Well done.
Fantastic.
Oh, my God.
Okay, Lorraine.
Who ever thought Paul would get you in a skirt and a gold one at that? Honestly, but this was just joyous. It was such a happy number. Entertaining, the lifts were incredible, the concentration, the timing, the strength that you have. Swivels? Who cares about swivels when you do a routine like that?
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah. No one's looking up swivels. Arthur.
I mean, let's be honest, seriously, there was only one person to take on this role who has attitude, who has muscles, and now dancing! You were this role! The way you were moving so fast, I was like, what? Can we just talk about that lift? The 360? Twice? I don't even know what it calls. I've never even seen it before. Oh my God! That Charleston was chaotic and charming, and you made it look so amazing, Jean! Yeah. Oh, I lost my brush! That's how exciting I was!
Paul Anselmi!
They're doing press ups. Oh, Paul, fair play. A Herculean Brian called you. Are you delighted with how that went?
Delighted, yeah. It says that 360 swivel, I only got it once before. So.
Oh, I don't even know what to call some of those lifts. They were phenomenal. Salome, you were like a slinky going around the place.
Amazing.
Are you all right after that?
Well, I feel amazing.
Good.
He did a great job.
Yes.
I'm so proud of you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Do you feel like you were typecast in this role tonight?
I don't take it as a compliment.
Good.
You can't go wrong with being called Hercules, so.
Yeah, you're adding it.
Like, yeah.
Charleston, it's fun, it's fast. Did it really test you in rehearsals?
Yeah, like, you get the steps, was my legs just don't move that fast, so.
Well, I got around.
I got a few lectures, more fear, so it was.
Salome, Lorraine mentioned the concentration, the timing,
yeah.
And of course the lifts. Are you happy with that feedback?
Absolutely, I'm so happy. Thank you very much. And also, I would love to say thank you. Ryan Andrews.
Yeah, Ryan Andrews, yeah.
You gave Ryan Andrews,
yes.
So much.
He came in during the week and he helped us with me attitude and my character. So, Ryan, fair play to you.
Shout out to Ryan. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
It's only week four. From Brian and I'm...
Lorraine Barry.
And I'm...
Arthur Gulen-Leanne.
No!
If you want to keep Paul and Salome in the competition, later on, when we announce the voting lines open, you can vote for them by calling 1513 71 71 08 or you can text Paul to 53125. Do not vote until we open the lines later in the show, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged. Put your hands together for Paul and Salome! Yeah!